Did you know that in Riverside, you can upload your own files, transcribe them for free, and then edit them as a podcast episode or create social media clips from them, extract clips, and so on? All of this for free inside of the studio. Let me show you how it works. I have a video that I have recorded myself and I published it on YouTube or whatever, but now I want to take that video of me and transcribe it and create some social media clips from it. That's very easy to do in Riverside. All you have to do is just navigate to a studio or navigate to your home page, and from your dashboard, you can click on New here, and then we will choose what I want to create. Obviously, I can plan recording or record something with Riverside or generate AI speech, whatever. But in this case, I want to put my file in here and use it. So there we go. I'm going to go upload. And here I can drag my file from my system. And I'm just going to bring this video, Cristi on iPhone camera. There it is. That's my whole recording. I'm going to click upload. And now Riverside is going to just take this file, upload it to the cloud, and I can transcribe this file and use it in my project. While I'm here, I'm just going to give this one a title. So in a few minutes, Riverside is going to process that file, transcribe it automatically, and make it available for you to edit with. So you can create social media clips from that, create an entire podcast episode. You can use that file in other projects, and you can see the files and the transcript. And you can create show notes. So if you go to the files area, you will see the file you uploaded, of course, and the transcript right there. You can copy that, you can download it, you can generate magic audio to clean up your audio on this file if it's a bit noisy, and also you can generate the social media clips like we said. And Riverside automatically processes this file with AI and creates some kind of like show notes where you've got keywords, you've got a summary of the conversation or the video, and you get like some takeaways and sound bites, whatever, and also creates chapters for you. If you're using this file in another edit to create an episode, of course, these are not the show notes you want. You want the show notes that you create after you finished editing. Maybe there's parts you want to take out, things you want to change, maybe an intro or something else, and then you create the show notes from that edit. But as an initial start, you know, Riverside will create these for you to show you that the transcript is actually working. If you click on edit from this file you just uploaded, you will go to the Riverside editor to actually edit the file. And when you get inside the editor, you will discover that Riverside also created chapters for you with AI automatically from the content of that transcript that it did. So you see them here and you can change them, of course. You can download the transcript from here or the subtitles, or you can copy the transcript and you can copy the chapters list. So there you go. This is how you bring a file into Riverside externally that you haven't recorded with Riverside. Maybe it's a Zoom recording of an interview you did or some call or a coaching call, which I do sometimes. And you go, you can edit it inside of Riverside, extract some clips from it, repurpose that content. By the way, this video is kindly sponsored by Riverside. This is an all-in-one platform where you can record, you can stream live, you can edit and repurpose your content with social media clips and publish your podcast or interviews or webinars. So check it out. In the description, there is a link and there's also a coupon that you can use to get a discount on Riverside if you want to try it out. So check it out and I will see you on the next one.